My chicks seems to be tired of the leftover rice and beans that I have been feeding them for the last couple of days. So they ate a few grains and they left the rest. And although it's just after 8 in the morning, and they have ventured back up into the tree like that they like to hang out in. See, Brownie is hanging out there in the tree. She seems to be alone. I don't know what's the problem.